Welcome to Encoder Fashion. I'm Rose, and today I'm very excited to share with you a 360-degree views function in CLO 3D. So I'm going to switch to my desktop, and I'm going to share with you how I do it. So we are landing at CLO 3D workspace, and here, this is my mouse. So I click on this hand right here. You see this hand, but down here. So I click on this hand button, and to move this 3D avatar to 360 degree view, what we need to do is hold down Alt and press down on the right side of the mouse, and then you can drag left, right, up, down, however you like. Okay, so that's how you view a 360 degree view in CLO 3D. Thanks so much for watching Designistas. If you guys find this video useful, please subscribe and click on the bell for more awesome content. I'm Rose, and you can design anything.